you home. Oh my God, I miss you so much.
Okay, I have something to tell you.
I have something to tell you too.
Uh-huh.
Your daddy's little girl forever.
Okay, you're gonna have to let go. Okay, I can't breathe.
I have a surprise for you.
Come back to New York, Diana, the surprises. Oh, yeah.
Ay, mi niña tan flaquita, too much tofu. Ay,
hija. Chiquita, ahorita les vamos a escupir el chilaquila, la tortillita.
¿Qué está pasando?
Mom, Dad, this is my boyfriend, Leif. Leif, Mom and Dad.
Your boyfriend? Mm. Un gringo.
Hoya como va, Señor Sanchez.
¿Qué dijo?
Well, he meant to say hello.
That's right. I just want to hear from him.
Mr. Sanchez, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Leif,
come here.
Leif, mucho gusto. I'm Gabby. Claudita's mom. Nice to meet you. And this is Carmencita y la abuela Tita.
Ah, bienvenido, Leif.
Gracias.
Welcome to the family,
Gwen. Hi, welcome to the family.
Mr. Sanchez, thank you so much. I'm so excited. I've never been in a Mexican home before. This is crazy.
A Mexican home. Okay. Family meeting in a Mexican home right now. I've been in a Mexican home. What do you think? We sleep on Chile? Chingo?
That fool's mad, man. Last time I saw him that mad, that's when he took his lawnmower, dog.
He got the white boy in the back.
Look at that face.
Not even her type, dog.
I thought she was into cholos.
I don't like the way that fool looked at me, dog.
So you want to go bang?
What is it? I'm ready, fool.
Come on, baby, let's go jump with me.
Seriously, he has money?
Did you know about this? Did you know?
No, I didn't know anything.
What's going on?
Sabemos nada. Lo tenía muy guardadito. Since when?
He's gorgeous.
How come you didn't tell me?
I wanted it to be a surprise.
Yeah, that wasn't a surprise. That was an ambush. You think it was a surprise when the Americans went to Mexico and invaded Mexico? And afterwards, all the Mexicans are hanging out. Mira nomás, wow, what a surprise.
Oye, Benicio. Benicio, párale, por favor. You're overreacting like a little bit. O sea, bájale tres rayitas. Te está escuchando. He can listen. Don't be rude to him.
Hey, he was rude to me first. I wanted a brown Christmas, not a white Christmas, okay? I wanted a traditional Christmas con las abuelas de their tío y your tía and tamales and all your cousins playing in the street, hurting themselves. Así, a Mexican Christmas.
How about you just, you give him a chance before you start judging him, okay? Give me a chance.
Es como un ave en el frijol.